Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today, me and Sean are gained access to the old Brierfield on Blackburn Road. Just stood on that one, crunched. Looks like some sort of. My comrade looks like an intercom. Yeah, me and Sean are having to wear like breathing masks because there's like mould on the ceiling. Obviously there's mould. I'm going to do as quick as we can, get in, get out, and go on. Like a sort of sandwich or something. Oh, this is rotten. Like obviously the main bar area. Ooh, basketball. What's the colour? This floor feels sketchy. Just being careful. Wow. I've put my torch on me, obviously. I'm just gonna go there where Sean's just come out. What's this here? Like a light transformer. Check this little room out. I don't know if we're able to go upstairs. It's supposed to be like a little storage area for all the beers and things, and all drinks. We'll try and go for a beer. Being careful with my footing. As you can tell, this is just wrecked. Right, this is proper been wrecked by some wood chip. Probably come off the wall where mould is. Dust from the front of doors. Stop turning.
That's bizarre.
Floor's gone up there, that is super sketch. You have to be careful of that. Fireplace. Next staircase to go upstairs or something. Don't understand anything. There's that one over there. Looks like a breeze room. As you can see, that's how it's a heads up car park. Don't know what's through there, but. I'll take you through there now, guys. Yeah, like a fire exit this bit here. Table toilet. Oh man, that's proper ruined. And destroyed doors and everything. Toilet through here. I don't say when it was ladies or gents, but I think this could have been the gents at some point. That could have been the ladies, but I'm not going to go there. The floor's a bit sketchy. Maybe let's head down that way or into these rooms here, but I will try and get upstairs. Oh, it was toilets. This would have been the bar, right here then. The main spot. Got the floor missing. Just sliding off. No smoking, it's against the law to smoke in this premises. Like a bit of an office slash kitchen thing. Whoa! Yeah, this would have been the toilets, back of house or something. Oh, wow. Yeah, there would have been toilets and showers here. Oh, it even says there are toilets.
I've done a new one.
to the left. Let's see. There's been a walkway through to electric cupboard or something. Ooh, spotlight ran from my face. Yeah, as you can see, it's wet through in here. As you can tell, this location is quite large. Covered patio. Oh, that's what that... That's probably where the back panel... That's the front panel to the back thing that we've seen as we came in. Wow, this thing is just shot. It is gone. Yeah, private. That's where I've just been into, guys. Trying to go as far as I can on this floor. Now, there we go, ladies, gents, little toilet, disabled toilet. I think the location that we're in used to be a restaurant, the old Briery. Yeah, yeah, I think it was a restaurant because you'd come in here. Go through, check in to the restaurant to check the reservation at the table. So that mustn't have been the toilet then, that must have been the kitchen at some point back in the day when this was in use. Yeah, it must have been a kitchen slash restaurant thing, that's location. Yep. As Sean's just said, we're going to go upstairs and then get out of this gap.
Yes.
Entrance point now. Yep, fireplace.
What this room was like, games room or something as well?
Possibly a snooker room. Private door. If that goes down, yeah, it's going downstairs that.
I'll have a look at that in a minute, I think.
Yeah, we'll head downstairs after going upstairs. Have a look upstairs and then we'll come back down and then go even down further down. I've already been in this room, so I'm now taking you upstairs. Yeah, we've got dust masks on so we can breathe properly. We don't know what sort of sketchy flooring.
Where you going, man?
Yeah, being careful as well. Oh, it's still going further up. Wow. Kitchen. Like a USB Type-C charger. Hey, charger for your phone though, Sean. Yeah, that goes down to the ground floor. Don't want to go in there because it's sketchy. Yeah, under storage for the flat above restaurant slash bar.
And
then
you're
going
to the single,
yeah. As you can see, that's the ground floor down there, quite a long way down. Who's going to end up popping out of this window here? Oh, it's just Sean.
Hey.
Now this location that we're in, it's on Blackburn Road, just next to Thorndyke Avenue.
Yes, there's something up there because I keep going in that old man.
Must be a lost nest up there or something. Ooh, got one phone. As you can see. So the thing is there. Being careful where I go because it's all shot. I'm going to come here and show you even more. Wow. You can tell that's wood chip on the wall. Yep, scrappers are trying to take stuff.
So we've got the next floor to do, guys.
Now it goes even further up that, guys. Walking across this radiator. Boiler. Is that a toilet in there, Sean?
Bathroom.
A landlord,
landlady.
Toilet there, bathroom. They're going to try and go up these stairs. Feels solid. I think this just could just be an emergency exit. No, there's a landing. Oh,
careful as you go.
These are creaking. Yeah, it's just the loft up here. Not much to see. The floor's quite sketchy, so careful as you go. As you can see, we're at the top. Now, being careful as we go in. Like a little under the car, under the thingy there.
I'm not actually going to try to get in here.
Sorry, I'll sit together. Wow! Looking like a wardrobe, that. Yeah, it's just like a little loft area, this. Cobwebs. Wow. Like a water tank. A water tank there at the ceiling. Oh, I just noticed that. Little cupboard, probably.
I'm going to go and share this last room and then take you down to the basement, guys. Bring it out, anything. Yeah.
Probably, yes. Just a normal little cupboard for storing things. I'm going to take you into this room and then I'm going to start heading back downstairs. That floor always looks. Wow, this room is just... Yeah, these rooms are just wrecked. Black shirt there. No light attachment. Right, guys, I'm going to start heading downstairs now. Carefully. Without falling, so... Once we get off this... Once we get back downstairs to the main part, we're going to be going down to the basement. So if you're liking our content, please like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you don't miss any content that we upload, so that you know when it's so that you know when we upload it, so that you don't miss anything. Right, we're going to start heading downstairs now. And I'll show you the basement. Could have been a big window. Yeah. Stained glass window. Pans round.
Mega lock.
Obviously, would have been like a massive vulture or something like that.
Brilliant.
Yeah, nice dangly thing. Well, we're now going to try to head down to the basement. Just round this door. Yeah, here we go. Went through private, we don't care.
From the door to the basement. I think all these explorers that have been in this pub before have definitely been down here.
Wow, it is wrecked down here. Damp and mouldy. Little door there. Yeah, I think this was just the cellar. Don't know what's in that.
I don't want to touch them just in case any chance of mine
being in. Mine all keeps shut.
Go and have a look in there, guys. Let's open it. Check in there, guys. Wow, you just keep going.
Wow, just keep going in there, guys. We're right underneath the pub.
That is in here. Oh, look, there's that mold stuff again. Look at the colour, it's sparkling green.
Yep, mold on the ceiling.
Well, you can see it, the eyes are coming, picking it up, but it's glowing that like a green.
Yeah, like a luminous greeny thing.
That is wrong, mate. I've
never seen mould like it. What's in here? Oh my god, it just continues. The holes just keep getting smaller and smaller.
That's not done, that's all glowing, can you see it? Glistening.
Yeah, we'll definitely get out of here now.
We'll try and get through this one.
Using the foot.
There's another room.
There's a hand one back anyway. Electric meter, pump, start, stop.
Don't start with your mum.
Fireplace. Emergency gas shut off, so this must have been a kitchen. Must have been a kitchen in here at some point. Like gas commercial use.
Man, there's something
desperately wrong with
this. Everything's broken. Watch out, Brett.
Right guys, I'm going to start heading up now so that we can get out of there.
Right guys, we're going to get out of this gap and thanks for following us on this journey and we will see you on the outside. So until I'm outside, peace!
Like Sean's just said, thank you for coming with us on this exploration, if you're just viewing it. But now we're going to get out of here, so until we see you on the outside, peace. Guys, we're now on the outside of the old Briary pub. As you can see, it's looking really rough on the outside. It's not looking too great a condition. Old US plug or something. Yeah, she's gone. This location, guys, she's going. She's not faring too well with like the mould and everything, like we're just showing you in the basement. The Brierfield Bar and Dining. So I was right saying it was like a restaurant. I was correct. Upcoming events? Absolutely none. So this must have been a good place back in the day. And what I'm gonna do, guys, when I'm editing this video, I'll put a picture of the pub up on the video so that you can see what it used to be like. Antisocial behaviour is recorded on CCTV and will be given to the police. Just a little spotlight down the side. You can see massive car park. Literally, this place is just decaying naturally, inside and out. So like I say, if you like our content, please like, comment, subscribe, share the video on Facebook. My channel's called Abandoned Explorations. Sean's is called Ghost Spirit. If you want to subscribe to him, he'd like that a lot. As you can see, she's quite far, well, she's quite a big building. And later on, when I'm editing the video, I'll put like bits of information in, like what year it was built to what year it was derelict like this. So, if you like the video, guys, just give us a comment. Give us a comment saying which location you want us to do next. Obviously, give us recommendations as well. We're going to be looking for more locations around Bolton, Greater Manchester, but we're planning on going to Camelot when we get some transport, so... I'm afraid that's it for the video, guys.
Hope you enjoyed watching, and peace out.